guys, this is Frank from Stags in the Stands.
I'm Lyndon Jordan.
And I'm Andrew.
And Lyndon, how do you feel about winning the slam dunk contest at Red Sea Madness?
It was a great competition. A lot of guys participated. I just got lucky, made a couple dunks. The crowd liked the shorts, so it all went well.
Yeah, it was a fan favorite, the shorts.
So we're playing a game down in Georgia. How excited are you to kind of play in front of family, go back home, play a game, you know, for your last year?
Very excited. It's like 4 hours away from my Atlanta area, so it should be good. I got a lot of people excited to come see us play, and a lot of students I went to high school with actually go to Savannah State, so it'll be interesting.
That's great, yeah. So how excited, like what home game excites you the most this year?
Probably playing a home game against Siena. We let them slip 3 times last year. Came very close at home last year, and everybody came out and supported. We just came up real short, so we try, this year we want to just give the fans what they want to see.
Right, right. All right, Lyndon, thanks so much.
No problem.